The backcourt, it's going to be Cierra Johnson for Blount as she comes across. The lead is five for Shades Valley, 46-41. A drive by Johnson puts it in for two. It's 46-43 with 4 minutes remaining.